I reckon this is why they call it Dogwood winter.